How to link other devices on Signal. So if you want to link other devices on Signal, then first you need to open up your Signal application. Now tap on your profile, which is on the upper left, and then tap on Linked Devices option. And here you will have an option of link a new device. You can use Signal on your desktop or your iPad. So if you want to link to another device, then just simply tap on link a new device. And once you tap on it, it will give you a QR code. Before linking, you need to confirm it's you. So you just need simply continue, enter your fingerprint or your lock. And then here, you need to scan the QR code. So tap on OK, and then you need to allow the camera access while using the application. And you need to scan the QR code displayed on the device that you would like to link. And after that, you need to accept the device to be logged in. And after that, it will be linked to the other device. So that's how you can link other devices on your Signal, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.